Does a Bengal tiger have spots or black stripes? Right, it has black stripes. To climb, does a Bengal tiger use sharp claws or sticky toes? Correcto! Sharp claws! Does a Bengal tiger need to live in a forest with trees or on a snowy mountain? See, in a forest with lots of trees. We've almost finished the puzzle. Did Diego help the Bengal tigers by taking them to the city or creating a tiger reserve? Yeah, by building a tiger reserve so the tigers will be safe. Yay! We solved the puzzle. What's this a picture of? Right, it's a picture of a Bengal tiger.